Tigers have names. You've already met the 944 Turbo, Lindsay. You've met the GT3 Blanca, and you've probably seen Iris in the background. She's an 87 Carrera. But today we want to introduce our newest addition to the Tiger cage, Jet. Jet is our 2001 Boxster S.
Jet is our very first Roaring Tigers Garage project car. We're going to be bringing you several episodes over the next few months so you can join along in the transformation. Our goal is to have the most mechanically sound and aesthetically pleasing factory 986 Boxster in the Texas area. She'll receive a couple of upgrades, some things that are necessary, but for the most part, she will be factory stock. And what that's going to do is make her a very nice daily driver, but also fun to drive around the track.
Jet is in great shape overall. She's indicated she's been garaged basically her whole life. I was looking at the paint earlier. It's in excellent condition. It's very glossy. There's a few love marks, swirls, scratches. Nothing that can't be repaired by an experienced detailer, which we will have as a guest on the show in a couple episodes from now, so stay tuned for that.
So what's wrong with Jet? Well, the big problem here is that the 3.2 liter motor has an intermix problem. An intermix problem is where you have oil and water mixed together. This is a pretty common problem that Porsche has seen on the 986 and some of the 996 Carrera motors. Our task is going to be to get the motor out, diagnose what is causing this, and forge a path forward, along with the things we know we're going to have to replace. First and foremost is going to be the intermediate shaft bearing. Yes, that one, the infamous IMS bearing. It's not presently a problem on this car, but we are going to install an upgraded LN engineering solution. And always when you have these engines out of these cars, water pump and thermostat.
We're actually going to replace the driver door panel. Someone had a large ring at some point and marred up the panel. So we're going to go ahead and replace that. Some exterior and bottom plastic trim pieces. We're going to replace the Boxster S logo on the rear deck lid. And my favorite, we're going to polish the headlights, and then we're going to show you a trick to keep your headlights looking fresh for years. Once the motor's back in and we have battery power, we're going to replace the passenger door window regulator.
This is how you know the motor regulator is bad. You hear that grinding noise is a bad motor regulator.
And after that, we're going to replace the convertible top. The existing one has a cracked plastic rear window, and we're going to upgrade it to a nice glass rear window. As you can see, we have a lot of work to do on Jet to get her healthy and fit for the road. Porsches are designed to be driven.
And in that quest, we look forward to you joining us on this adventure as we invite special guests into the cage to share their unique skills and products, and as we visit local vendors to learn the best tips on the care and feeding of our new cub.
Be on the lookout for our first episode, Jet 1, where we're going to remove the engine. See you there.